Alrighty, Warrior Wraps. The best wraps you can get. Check this out. Alright, I'm going to be showing you the qualifying. Oops, looks like my camera's a little bit off. There we go. I'm going to show you qualifying, then I'm going to show you the race. This is my best lap, so that's all we'll show. Qualified position one with a 56.087. Still check. Alrighty, let's get into the race. Let's go watch the race. Go from foot. There we go. It was a crazy race, definitely. I got gobbled up a little bit. People started getting out of sync and everything, so they moved in the back. A lot of people struggled holding a good line. I got stuck on the bottom for a lot of laps. I mean, when you're stuck down there, you don't have the option to go up to pass, you know, on the third lane or whatever. You're stuck. But I do a very slow transition. Looks like I'm not sure what lap we're on right now. We're on lap three. Static kind of. Oop, got out that one. Actually went caution free, so that was pretty cool. Ryan Becker's in the lead, followed by Dustin Blanton, then Manuel Hartnett, Kevin Free, Jose Galinza, Kelly Poynor, Adrian Brown, Las Cola, up here. I'm not sure if you can see it. Oh, that says right here. Right. Who's up there right now? Pretty cool. I'm kind of recording in a different sense so you guys can see the race, just because it's a good race. Clean for the most part. Two, three, four, five, six, fifth, six, fifth, six, back and forth. Later on, I'm like, screw it, I'm going to a higher lane. And I went to the third lane up. I was following the number 20 car. And he blinked out, and I thought I was going to win. Decker's still leading, Dustin Blanton. Oh, cars get in. I got lucky that didn't get taken out. I kind of slowed stuff up. People started going through like that. I'm just trying to stay right behind the best I can with that air push. Just keep this bottom lane going so I can move up. finally people figured it out throughout the, you know, this is the final day for Talladega, so we're going to change the end of the end at 4 p.m. Pacific time, which is 7 p.m. That's when I finally was like, okay, time to get up here. I just did not want to get trapped on the bottom. See, in the middle, you can choose which lane you go to, whether you go high or whether you go low. Stay up with people. You can actually get a pretty good run. It depends on who's leading back and who's pushing. Lap 10 of 25, so I do hold a little bit while this is playing. I'm gonna go get me a refill of coffee. Soon that guy will blink out. It'll be a baby coming on. Kind of worries me. Unless he already blinked. I don't know. I think it's on this lap. The second lap of riding the cup. I gotta get out of here. I don't want to be behind this guy blinking. You know, it's not that hard. Blinking, so it worried me. The people who got lapped or crashed, they were being very respectful. And they also going down onto the apron, you know, like you could have done a Ross Chastain thing in the middle of the track, but they were being respectful. So that was good. At this point, I did fall back quite a bit. We caught up. I think the next time he went out, I actually was like, I'm just going to fill you out. I think he went out with somebody else. No. I think I followed them all three and we passed. So now I'm at 14. 14 of 25 laps at Talladega. Looks like Adrian Brown currently took the lead. Manuel Artnett and Kevin Frias. Jose Galiza. Brian Wright, new into the mix, Jason Burns, Cody Hauser, Craig Meyer, Chris Williams, Dustin Pointon. What an exciting race. Have fun. Let's get detailed perspective. You know, that's about the size of the field. These guys were way back there trying to do whatever they could. And cock. Got a little crazy. The guy got pulled out of the lane for some reason, I'm not sure. So that balloon just ran, you know, that one line, and then I was like, okay, let's go. Let's go. Not on the outside anymore. We got our second one, so we're pretty good. Gotta do that. You just gotta stay right on the outside and kind of make sure that no air's coming up this side. And maybe a little bit more over to the right side. Get better draft. Some people say that side draft can really work. I think it does. I just think they say it so people don't do it. Crash each other. Jason Burns. That'll be a pointer. Ooh, look at that. We finally got passing, I guess. I was like, ooh, that's close. So I just was like, okay, it's time for me to pick up. So hopefully someone gets to my bumper. So I kind of washed up and I got to get on him and I can't come down on him, so. At one point I was like, okay, I'm gonna stay hard because the second line is pretty good. One thing I like to do is if someone's pushing me to the front, I'll try to make room for them to get down too. I usually will tow them unless they try to get down below me. I'll take the position. I made it so middle of 13 or whatever. No, not 13. Jose. If you run a good straight line, which what I do is I just completely focus at that next corner. So right here I'm focusing at the middle of the lane when I'm coming out of four. This part is pretty short, you know, where you're focused, but when you're driving down the back stretch, focus at that next corner. It's like the wheel drive so straight. A lot of people are just focused on the front of the nose. When you do that, it's harder for the outside one to get a good push and draft and everything and get past you. Some laps finally. Lost the front position right away. Coming out of turn two, usually. Yes. the lead in your car, you just gotta maintain as straight as possible. Very important. And if you do so, you're able to pull out like this. See, there's that 25-inch. I'm sure that was hurting my grass. Soon I get overtaken. I'm gonna just slowly move up to take the position. That is better than crashing somebody, you know? It's more because I got shuffled, but get on that bumper. See, there's that guy. He's like, okay, I'm gonna screw everyone, I'm gonna take the lead. Taking and moving through. Hard being following, but always make sure you're married up to that bumper correctly. Alright, looks like that back group finally caught us. We're back to three wide racing. Then a crash happens. Let's stay low. Knew that outside line kept him. We just kept on running. Where I was like, okay, it's my turn. So I was gonna go side draft. That's what I did. Side draft. And unfortunately, it was working. That was the end. I do want to see how that played out again. The cockpit view. Get one crash in place. I'll maintain the area. Hoping he wouldn't try to crash me. Got my side draft. I have a draft partner. Moving to the room. Great race. Great race. And I go around. Happy as congratulating people because it was a good race. I was doing my victory burning. I always like to finish. Oops, oh goodness. I like to do my victory burn off and make sure that I'm facing the track's name. Anyways, appreciate everybody checking it out. Hope you guys have a great day. God bless. Love you guys. I am out.